Now this is how you go with the flow. Woo-hoo! Revert! Hand plant! Face planter! Well, this looks like as good a place as any to start my research. Hydrology log. Just as I feared, the snowpack is melting much faster than it should. That could cause the river down there to flood the valley. The good news is, I don't see any creatures that appear to be in danger here. Oh, I spoke too soon! Everything okay down there? Thank goodness you're so light and fuzzy. That fall didn't hurt you at all, did it? Me? No, I'm afraid not. But I think I know where your mama is. Only a little farther. Gotcha! That was a close one.
Hey, what's doing, fella?
Dinner and a show. Check it out.
Oh, no, you don't. Uncle Paani's done enough climbing for one day. Aha! You've been jumping off the wrong side of the cliff, little one. No, wait!
You can take a break now. I got it from here.
Not if I can help it. Mind if I swing by? I got it.
Oh, no, you don't.
Woo! Let that chick go, you two.
Nevermore. We're hungry.
Hungry, eh? I do have this fish biscuit. It's quite yummy.
Say, that is yummy. Hey, what about me?
Here you go. Enjoy. Whoops. Gotcha.
That was delicious. Thanks, fella.
You're welcome. Not yet. But it looks like she still has raven trouble of her own. Hang on tight and leave everything to your Uncle Paani. Slalom! Tabletop! Oops! You there! Leave those geese alone!
Mama! My baby! I was so worried. We were looking everywhere for you. But those pesky ravens kept getting in the way.
Well, I'd say that was well worth all the climbing I've done today.
Uncle Paani!
Oh, I'm going to miss you too, my little rock climbing buddy. Bye!
Hey, that was my meal ticket, you know? It's okay. He's got snacks.
Sorry. Fresh out, I'm afraid.
Oh, come on, you gotta have more.
Let's see what's in that